Hello, my name is Erin, and in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to use the passive voice feature in Microsoft Word 2013 on a Windows machine. Please note that at the time of this recording, the newest version of Word, which is Word 2016, no longer offers passive voice in the grammar check or the readability statistics. Identifying passive voice sentences in our writing is valuable, so I'm hopeful that Microsoft will decide to bring back the passive voice feature in the future. To begin, select the File tab. From the Backstage view, select Options. The Word Options window will appear where you can select Proofing. In the Proofing screen, scroll down to the section titled When Correcting Spelling and Grammar in Word and check Show Readability Statistics. Then, in the Writing Style drop-down box, choose Grammar and Style and then select the Settings button to reveal the Grammar Settings window. In that window, scroll down to the Style section and check Passive Sentences. Select OK to close that window. If your document is currently blank, select OK again to close the Word Options window. However, if your document already has text in it, as mine does, it's a good idea to select Recheck Document in order to do a fresh grammar and style check on the whole document. But doing so will erase any previous checks you've run, including misspelled words and grammatical issues you've chosen to ignore. When you're done in the Word Options window, select OK, go to the Review tab, and then select Spelling and Grammar in the ribbon. Word will now identify passive sentences and any other grammar issues you selected in the Grammar Settings window. You can choose to ignore the issues or accept the change suggested by Word. Sometimes Word isn't able to suggest a change or the change it suggests isn't correct, so you have to edit the passive sentence manually. Once you're done with the manual edit, select Resume to continue the grammar check. After you have changed or ignored all of the issues, the Readability Statistics window should appear, which will show the percentage of passive voice sentences remaining in your text. Select OK to close the window. Every once in a while, my Readability Statistics window decides not to make an appearance after I've finished running the Spelling and Grammar tool. If that happens to you, try reselecting the Spelling and Grammar option in the ribbon. Thank you for watching. If you'd like to see the tutorial we've just covered in written format, you can visit my corresponding blog post linked in the Show More section below. I've also linked to a blog post I've written, which briefly explains the difference between passive and active voice. Please leave me a comment if you have a question about Adobe Acrobat or Microsoft Word that you'd like me to address in a future video. And please subscribe for more tutorials on copy editing, writing, and document software.